Hey, it's Michelle with Off Leash K9 Training, Columbus, Ohio. Today I have Nash, who's a 6-month-old German Shepherd.
Nash's family brought him in for our 2-week board and train program. Nash is an energetic puppy with a lot of drive. One of the biggest issues they have with him is taking him for a walk. He pulls really hard on the leash, follows his nose everywhere it takes him, and while he's on leash, he tends to bark incessantly at every person and animal they come in contact with. So they'd like to have some better control and management of Nash, especially when he's on leash.
Look at the progress Nash made in just 2 weeks.